Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a figure review on the Chronicles of Narnia Prince Caspian Edmund figure. I got this Edmund figure in a trade. I believe he originally came out in a kind of playset with like an eagle and such. I'm not sure, but I love Edmund. I love Skandar Keynes, who plays Edmund. He's amazing. Edmund is one of my favorite characters, and I have to have every Edmund figure, so I thought I would review him for you guys today. So there is no packaging of anything, so let's just jump right in into articulation. He has a butt. He has a swivel head, never mind. I thought he had a ball-jointed head. Ball-hinged shoulders, ball-hinged elbows, swivel at the wrist, swivel at the waist, and swivel at the hips, and ball-hinged knees. So this is a pretty cool figure. I really like it. Again, I love Edmund in the movies. The detail on him is really nicely done. You can see the detail on his shirt. I think this is supposed to be leather here. You can see the little gold buckles right there. You can see his shoulder pads. I kind of like how one is square and then the other is rounded more. You can see the detail on his sleeves, the wrinkles. You can see his cuff. Very cool. It says, on that one, it says R for right, and it says L for left. You can see his tunic and his belt. You can see just all the wrinkles and folds in there. It's really nice. Same with his pants and boots have really nicely done details. The hair is nicely done as well. Nicely sculpted. And then the face, I think it is a pretty good likeness to Skandar Keynes. There's a few paint splodges here and there, but again, this was pre-owned and I just had to have him, and he actually is kind of a hard figure to get, and I really like him. The only accessory he came with is a sword, which is nicely sculpted. The only thing he can do with the sword is have it in his hand. He does not have any holsters or anything. So he looks pretty good with that in his hand. I do want to bring in another Edmund figure I have from Prince Caspian. And, hold on, let me get him. And that's the armor, the battle Edmund here. I reviewed him a while ago, and, they are actually a little different, as you can see. Their faces are a little different. I think this one looks more like Skandar Keynes. Obviously their outfits are different. Their pants and boots look to be the same, but different sculpted. Their hair is a little different. But I love both of them. If I had to pick which one I like better, I'd probably pick this one. But I love both of them. They're those two are together. Again, I love Edmund. You know, in the first movie, he starts off as kind of a jerk. And it's a little hard to like him. And then he, you know, joins the White Witch, and then he kind of realizes, you know, I think I made a mistake here, and then he tries to fix it. And then at the end of the first movie, he starts to make up for his mistake, and then in the second and third movie, he just becomes a hero, and I really love that, and he's a great warrior, too. So, I wanted to bring in a Star Wars figure. He's a little over 3 inches, as you can see, he's taller than Padme here, but then again, Padme is a small figure in general. But yes, there it is. that's, there's no comparison. I should have brought, like, Anakin or something in, but oh well. And then I do want to bring in the Happy Meal White Witch toy. I need to get the White Edmund Happy Meal toy when he's in his robe. I used to have him, but I don't have him anymore. I need to get him again. And but they look really nicely together. They're about the same. Edmund is a little taller than her, but yes, so. So yeah, so I'm really happy to have this figure in my collection. There's still more Edmund figures that I need to get. I would like to obviously get them someday, because I just love Edmund's character, you know, he's a great character in my opinion, and even when he was a jerk, I thought he was still a great character. I just love Skandar Keynes, and if only if Skandar Keynes knew how much I would love him. He's just very handsome, and I wish Skandar would come back to the Narnia movies or to screen, because he's a great actor, and he is Edmund to me, so. That's going to do it for this review. Let me know what you think of the figure. Which Edmund figure do you like better, this one or the battle one? Again, I love them both, but I think I'm going to go with the one we are reviewing today. So, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. All my information is down below. Let me know what you think of the figure. Are you a fan of the Narnia movies? Who's your favorite character? Mine is actually the White Witch and Edmund. I also like Susan too. I like them all, but White Witch and Edmund are my main favorite characters. So that's going to do it for this video. Until next time, I will see you guys later. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day.